The use zone between structures, you have to have at least 6 feet around. 30 inches or above on your play surfaces, 6 feet around. And if it's 30 inches or above between two different play structures, it has to be 9 feet. So here we go. I learned this from a carpet installer. Okay. So there we have roughly 20 feet. So we meet the requirements for that. And your structures, they have to have at least 6 feet around. You have to have at least 6 feet out to the barrier.